I have a dream that all mankind can walk with grace and dignity. My name is Johntay Macklin. I'm a volunteer with Operation Walk.
We do medical missions to third world countries and provide hip and knee joint replacement.
So we do about 20 to 40 surgeries in 1 week. Our patients don't have much. They're in poverty. They've been unable to provide for their family. They've been unable to be successful. A lot of the patients haven't walked. But we go there in that mindset that we're here to help and we all hands on deck.
I provide patient care by making sure the instruments are sterile and the patients don't get infections.
You give them the surgery and the next day they're up and they're walking and it's just joy. It's a lot that inspired me. I think growing up, not having as much as others, thought it would be a great way to give back to people. One day, this particular patient wanted to give us thanks, so she thanked us by singing a song.
I see the light of love in your eyes, love you forever, no more goodbye.
We understood how much we gave her, but she gave us a lot as well. She gave us grace and, you know, and peace just knowing we were able to help her. So Martin Luther King message inspired me just by letting everyone know everyone can pursue their dream. It shows you that, you know, what you do in life matters. You know, it shows you giving back matters.
Thank you.
My grandpa can walk normally now, and he's really happy, and I just want to say thank you.
It gives you the perspective that, you know, the little things you can do can change someone else's life and can make things better for them.